Getting the PXE over IPv4 error, we have you covered. Here are two ways you can easily fix it. This is the Windows Club. PXE or pre-boot execution environment is used to boot a computer with a client-server interface before deploying the PC image. Both DHCP and TFTP are used to carry out PXE network boot. You will see a Start PXE over IPv4 error message when your computer tries to boot on the LAN. Your computer does this when it fails to boot from the bootable drive. Here we have shown two ways you can easily fix it. Let's get started. Method 1. Secure boot and legacy support are two of the main culprits in changing your system's boot order. Therefore, disabling them will fix the issue. Restart your PC and press the BIOS key to boot into BIOS. Find secure boot and disable it. Afterwards, select legacy support and disable it. Finally, save the settings and exit the BIOS. Method 2. Another thing you can do is to disable boot to LAN. Boot into BIOS and disable PXE boot to LAN option. Save and exit and restart your PC. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.